Hello. Good evening, my friends. Darcy May here with the beautiful Princess Foxy Lady of Maine and four tired little squirrels. Well, the princess, she's given me a message for you. Here you go. I'm going to let you enjoy her and the squirrels while I tell you the message. Are you ready? Here we go. Good evening to my state of Maine. There are certain times I know when I should not be making decisions. Good evening to the whole wide wonderful world. Those times are when I am upset, sad, mad, or frustrated. And a good evening to you, Queen, said Princess Foxy, Lady of Maine. Good evening to those out there in my state of Maine and all over the world. I guess, being just a young squirrel, I don't have any extremely important decisions to make. But I know if I am upset, sad, mad, or frustrated, I better stop and think before I say anything. I don't want to say something I'll feel bad about later, said Annie. Natalie said, me too. I'm like my big sister Annie. I have had to bite my tongue so I don't say something I shouldn't when I am really frustrated. Like when I'm trying to do something and having a hard time, and then someone tries to help you, and you have to be nice to them because they're trying to help, but they're not actually helping. Have you ever had those times? Well, have you ever had to bite your tongue on those times? Well, I bite my tongue so bad words won't come out of my mouth. Don't bite too hard, though, if you do, because it can really hurt, and I've even had a drop of blood show up. The princess smiled. Oh, she said she began her evening message. She said, we have probably all been in the spot of having to bite our tongue or lip to keep our mouths closed and stay quiet rather than say something we should not. And when we are at that point, we should not make decisions at all. My message this evening is never make decisions when you are sad, mad, frustrated, or upset in any way. Save the decision making for calmer times. Have a nice night, my friends. Good night, and I hope you all do rest well. Annie said, this is a good night to kick back, relax, and not think about making decisions at all. Save that for tomorrow. Have a very nice night, our online family. Good night, and I hope you get to sleep peacefully. Natalie said, being just a kid, most of the decisions I make have to do with doing what I'm supposed to do, or doing something I'm not supposed to do, or maybe do I want to behave or not? Not as serious as the decisions adults make, but still important. I try to make the right decisions. I bet you do too. Have an awesome evening, our friends. Good night. Sleep tucked in tight. See you in the morning. Well, there, that ends the princess's message for this evening. Remember what she said. No decision making when you're upset or frustrated. It just doesn't work out good. Love, hugs, and kisses from us all. Be happy and keep smiling, our friends. Love those kids and pets. And then when you're done loving them, love them again from us too. Okay, let's sing our evening song. Good night to all our friends. From us to all of you, have a hug and a squeeze, a kiss on the cheek. Good night to all our friends. It is time to kick back. Good night to you, our friends. Time to rest and